I'm Yeah 15, and I'll be showing you how to do a do-it-yourself ramp slow-mo on Adobe Premiere Pro 2. Yeah. I messed up already. First off, you want to import your clip that you want to ramp slow-mo. Drop it into your timeline and cut off unwanted parts of the clip. Alright, next for the slow-mo, you're going to want to kind of zoom into your clips a little bit. And I always like to start a little bit earlier in the clip for the slow-mo. Use your razor tool and cut where you want to start the clip. Go through and end where you want to, or cut where you want to end the clip. Alright, it's kind of blurry, but you can still get the point of what I'm doing. So you're going to want to space your clips so it prevents them from getting cut off. And for the whole slow-mo clip, you're going to want to go, I usually go about 75, and then I go into about a little after the pop, cut again, go into right when the wheels touch, cut again. Then once again, you're gonna move your clip away so it doesn't get cut. And slow-mo this clip down to about 55. And then the last one, you're gonna want about right in the middle of the trick. So cut again, right there, and about when they're coming off the rail. And slide, and take this one down to about, I go usually down to about 45. Then you just want to render it. Then this is what pretty much makes it flow together, is into your effects and you go to audio transitions, crossfade, and constant power. You want to just drop one of these onto all of the cuts of the audio and kind of shorten them. I'm just gonna want to render it, let it play through, and then you're done. And this is what the clip looks like. Once more. And there you have it, your ramp slow-mo without using After Effects.